So, let's see what clever things people have been tweeting.
What do we have here?
My HIV results came back positive. I am clean.
You know, they say some flu vaccines actually contain the actual flu to help you become immune to the flu. This is the type of person that hears that and they go and take HIV infected blood and inject themselves to become immune to HIV, and then they test themselves and see positive HIV and they are like, yes, great success, I am HIV positive, now I can become immune to HIV.
How did Beyoncé album go number one in 100 countries when there are only 7?
The stupidity.
Asia, Africa, Antarctica, Australia, North and South America, and Europe.
They don't teach geography in America. Not just America. You know, about the Africa part, in Europe, a lot of people think Africa is actually a country. Yeah, so when I am in Europe, when people ask me questions like, do you speak African? I look at them and say, do you speak European? And then when they open their mouth to talk again, before they can say anything else, I run away.
Okay, so 4'9" must be taller than 4'11".
No, it must not be, because it is not. You use must when you are sure about what you are saying. She is completely wrong and she is saying it must be. Why are people so sure about their stupidity? This is why we have walking sleeping bag. Somebody was so sure that their stupid idea is a good idea that they went and invented a walking sleeping bag. A bag you can wear anywhere on the street. And when you are walking and sleepy, you just fall asleep there on the street. You are just asking to be butt attacked by homeless people. Being sure of your stupidity is why we have inventions like that. I am not even going to read the rest of this tweet, because the first part is so wrong and she is so sure about it. I am not going to read the rest. Next one.
Can sex be good without an organism?
Organism, not orgasm. Organism. Sex without organism. All humans are organisms and all other animals are organisms. So sex without organism. Is she asking us whether sex with tables and chairs can be good or what? I don't know. I only know about sex with organisms. Humans, for that matter.
So my calculation, if I save $38 each week, I can have $1 million within 3 years. Sounds like a plan to me.
That calculation is more wrong than incest. She is going to be so disappointed and poor at the end of the 3 years.
STDs not really scary ever since they made anabodiotics.
I feel like I got some type of STD from just trying to read this. God damn. If this guy goes to the pharmacy and asks for anabodiotics instead of antibiotics, they are going to give him dildos, thinking he is asking for dicks.
My sweater smells like my boyfriend's cologne.
Cologne? Well, then sweetheart, your sweater smells like poop because your boyfriend's cologne is his large intestine where his poop is. That is some science for you.
And y'all do know that black people originally came from Egypt, not Africa. Right? But Egypt is in Africa. Hey, how can the apple come from the branch but not the tree? Where did the branch come from? Jupiter. Okay, I think I am done for today. I cannot take any more stupidity. This is enough stupidity for today. I will see you another day. That's it. Yalla.